I knew they'd be ready to play. I mean, good gracious, you know, championship teams, and, you know, we've got our sights set on winning championships too, but we're not at the level that Tennessee's at. You got to come and play every night. Tonight they came to play Middle Tennessee. That run that they made, I think if you look back, Pat took out some of her players. And I think Massengill might have been sitting on the bench and maybe Johnson at one time when they made that run. So, you know, when the kids that they bring in are so good. I mean, I've said this before to my coaches, I'll say this to y'all. When they shoot the basketball, they got a shot to win the national championship. If they shoot the basketball, if they knock down shots. Of course, if you live with that, you also die. But they're as athletic, as good as anybody in the country that I've seen. And I've seen most of them either last year on TV, this year so far. So when they shoot the ball, it matters not.